We'll get some fisticuffs afterwards, all right? You can beat the shit out of me. It's all good. So we're going to do a song that I wrote for my buddy who I started this band with. And I'm going to dedicate it to him. It's for my buddy Spencer.
This is gospel and it's all the fallen lines locked away and thrown in the slumber. Assembling their philosophies from pieces of broken memories. Oh, this is a real life.